two things to remember in life. Take care of your thoughts when you are alone. Take care of your words when you are with people. Because your thoughts and words are most dangerous weapon. It is easy to create negative thinking and easy to hurt other feelings. So, be careful of your thoughts and words.